Welcome back to Tomato or Spaceship. We're the Lost Vikings.
But we're not really lost anymore. I mean, we know what we have to do.
Yeah. We're on the way to not being lost anymore. Alright, let's give Olaf the camera and let him do his stuff first. Because his stuff's cool.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. Oh! I was trying to be fancy.
Test video number one.
No, I got this because I'm awesome at this game. I'm totally awesome, as you just saw. Yes! Yes! Alright, we pretty much beat this level. Let's go to the next video. Alright, everybody, fast forward, everybody. I beat the hard part.
Yeah. Oh, that wasn't nearly as elite as the first time you did that.
We don't want to be elite, we want to be adequate.
Are you like bounced it off your shield? That's that was pretty badass.
Bad.
Adequacy is our goal.
We want to be average.
Alright, save state.
Okay, so state. I'm shooting the guy down here, right?
Yep.
I can push him up against the wall and we can sword him if you want.
That's fine. Yeah, whatever.
Shoot right, the floating brain bot. Are you sure we didn't try this last night? I could have sworn we tried what we're doing now.
And no, what happened was I went to MySpace, fuck. I went to my place where I have to go next.
Yeah.
And that's higher in elevation than where I am right now, so.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So you jump.
Alright.
Jump chain thing. Oh, you're not dead. Okay, so switch the camera to me. Ready your arrow, and let's do it.
1, 2, 3.
Yep, that's perfect.
Viola.
Yes.
Yay.
Oh, thank God.
Blizzard's not incompetent like we are.
They're just pricks.
Man, we're not incompetent, man. We're badass. We are kicking this game's ass.
We are lost.
Yes. We are very, very lost.
We are very, very Vikings.
Okay, where do I go from here? Draw down this hole?
Go in the hole.
Okay.
Hit that button.
Yeah, click the button. Yeah. Then teleport.
Then you wait. No, just kidding.
Oh shit, I'm stuck. No, there's an invisible wall. Or rather,
it's a visible wall that you can go through.
Yes.
You chose the exactly wrong thing to say. You were 100%.
Look at what I have to do.
Holy shit.
This one's cakey.
Should I do it now?
Should I go in and try this?
Yeah, do it now. Ooh,
don't
just walk onto it. Okay, jump.
Jump. No, you're fucked.
No, you're fucked.
Ooh, you almost fucked.
Oh, no.
I stand here so he can shoot that target, right?
Go to the left and you drop the bomb so he can
it's
shoot.
It's a giant bomb on the little part of the...
Fuck!
Yeah, you can't jump that
Don't
high.
Jump fully. Don't jump 100%.
I didn't think I did. I just tapped
Today's
the button.
Percent joke is brought to you by 100.
The days go by.
Yeah, these next few levels, there's going to be a lot of death, and it's going to be unintentional.
Yes.
As opposed to our early, where it was all just jokes. These ones are real.
It's for real people.
And all in all, we had a lot less trouble with the wacky levels than I thought we would.
Yeah.
AKA, your favorite levels, you fucking prick.
Yes, they are my favorite levels. I stand by that comment.
You're crazy.
I hate you and your favorite levels.
He's crazy. So crazy.
Fuck, in the middle of this video, I might go to the store and get some beer. I might have to do that.
Is there anybody there who can take over your controls?
Just the dog.
Okay, he can play.
So he's imaginary.
Is that the dog that's in your profile picture on Something Awful?
No, that's actually a friend of mine's dog.
Oh, well, whoever it is, tell them that their puppy is adorable.
Well, it's a lot bigger now, and also it bites.
Oh, well, it's not adorable then.
Okay. Still. 3, 2, 1. Whoa.
Oh shit.
We might get it. Wait.
Yes.
Oh, we got it. Damn. Too high. You were just a little too high.
No, he was fine.
Well, okay. It was a little scary.
It was scary. You are correct.
You are correct, sir.
Go in the hole.
Hold on, I wanted to make sure it exploded.
It exploded.
Oh, these levels are going to give me a freaking aneurysm. I can tell.
Yay, aneurysm. And we wait.
Ah!
Oh, electricity.
I swear to God, I didn't mean to jump that high.
That's lag?
Can I step onto that platform? Is it possible?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because I keep worrying that I'm going to friggin' not make it.
No, the first
camera. Camera.
Okay, it's okay. I was in frame enough to have that.
I hit the button for the camera. You, aka Matt, didn't.
I didn't know I had the camera.
Well, of course you had the camera.
Well, no, he died. It's weird that he did. You should have had it.
Yeah, Mike.
Well, I didn't have it because I tried to give it to him and it didn't.
Guys, come on. Yeah. How are we going to get through this if we don't work as a team? All this bickering. Mommy. Take that, people who don't like breathing. That one guy.
It's like the only comment he made, too.
Fuck.
Oh, you majorly fucked up.
What? Oh, I'm not gonna give you the set. Oh, fuck. Damn it.
Oh. Oh, God. This is all me failing. This is all me.
We will do this, guys.
I fucking hate myself.
Oh. Do we get, you guys suck? Nope.
Not yet. I think this is 4.
Yeah.
Good times. The funny thing is, the use item button isn't even in one of the change camera buttons.
I know.
What the fuck was that?
I know. My finger slipped.
How does your finger accidentally slip onto a button that's not even anywhere close to the buttons you're trying to hit?
It's close. It's right next to them.
No. Yeah.
It is on my...
7 feet away in the...
Well, if you weren't using a shitty Xbox 360 controller, you wouldn't have that problem.
It's not a shitty controller.
It's a shitty controller.
Anyway, the button layout is the same as the button layout on the PS2 controller.
Well, then why the fuck did you hit it?
I'm using a keyboard.
Dude, are you using a keyboard?
Ugh. Hell yeah, I'm using a keyboard. It's tactile.
Well, so is a fucking controller. It's tactile.
No.
I feel the buttons.
By tactile, I mean is a keyboard.
Oh, well.
I'm using a controller that I control with my mind.
They did that. That monkey.
Stupid monkey.
Just do it. I can find it.
Okay.
That's wonderful. We're off to a good start, guys.
No, shut up.
We can play video games. Just drop down. Don't waste time. Just drop down.
Wasting... No.
Valuable time.
The time.
Oh, you're gonna love the next level.
Yay!
I've not even been it in practice.
We're gonna rely on one of these levels.
Oh, wait. I think, Matt, you've beaten them, right? You've beaten the next few?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh wait, so you know exactly what's coming up. Well, you remember that section where they drop fireballs and have electricity all at once?
I beat it years ago.
No, I meant recently. Not recently. Oh, okay. I thought you practiced them. Okay, cool. Nope.
Nearly bit the bullet.
Well, it's actually going to be a lot easier on this side.
Well, yeah. Because then you can time your jump because the first one appears.
Yep.
You don't need to jump, you can just fall onto it. I'll show you in a later video. Actually, I don't know how to record, so...
Oh, shit.
It's okay. No. Oh,
shit.
You can just walk, but...
Now you're fucked.
Those things will come back up sooner or later, right?
Yeah, they just keep coming. So just fall onto it, and then just walk. Or you can